That's going on is so terribly important. Women, the breast tissue bank collects tissue, healthy breast tissue from women, and they send that breast tissue around the world to researchers who are trying to find a cure for breast cancer.
It is the only tissue bank for healthy breast tissue in the world. So this is the only place that it exists for healthy breast tissue.
And that's important because doctors have and researchers have studied cancer for a long time, and they understand cancer. But what they're trying to do now with this healthy breast tissue is to figure out how healthy tissue turns into non-healthy tissue, and what they can learn from that, and how can that help find a cure for cancer.
What's going on. Again, like Susan said, when a breast goes from being healthy to not so healthy.
And I think we both have personal experience with breast cancer in our family. We both have donated our tissue. And I have some people get a little squeamish about, oh, I wouldn't want to do that. And I was like that too when I first heard about it. But in the end, knowing what the tissue was going to be used for, I could not really think of a better way to truly make a better contribution to the efforts to help find a cure for breast cancer. Not only have I given my time, I've certainly donated money, but now I've also given part of my body to help find a cure for cancer.
Yes. It was a beautiful day. It's going to be a beautiful night. Break out the champagne, everybody get a laugh. Let's start it off sexy, what do you say? And all the ladies say. And all the ladies say. Think I like that. And all the ladies say. Welcome to the champagne life. where trouble is a bubble in a champagne glass. Dreams and reality are one and the same. And we gon' do it like this.
Yeah.